Hello, Bleeding Critic. This is Casey Horror Lady, and I'm so excited to tell you about one horror movie moment that has deeply disturbed me. I've been watching horror movies since I was 2 years old, and I was really young when I first saw this movie, and not only did it deepen my love for horror, but it also deepened my love for film. And it is Stanley Kubrick's The Shining. And the scene that I want to talk about today is the scene where Wendy, played by Shelley Duvall, is running up the stairs. It's at the end of the film. She has her butcher knife in her hand, and she turns the corner, and you see the bear and the man in the bedroom, and they lean up. They see Wendy, and it zooms in on the bear and the man. The whole cinematic elements of that scene, you know, the music, when she's first starts running and she's running up the stairs, the music almost sounds like it's hissing at you. And then it kind of gets, you know, it progresses, it gets harsher, and like there's those really hard beats, and it's really loud, and it just makes you want to tense up. And there's the chanting of those people, and it's so terrifying. The visual aspect of that scene, there's so many shadows in that scene. And the railing of the stairs, the shadows hit that, and there's so there's shadows of these harsh vertical lines that tense up that scene and make you tense up as a viewer. It shows that not only does she see them, but they see her. And that's what terrifies me the most, because these ghosts, these imprints from the past, are looking back at her. They're looking back at you in that scene, because that's how it's shot. And that has always terrified me. This whole movie, that whole idea of, you know, they can see you. And it also like plays into that whole thing, at least I experience this, where you'll see something out of your peripheral vision, and in that moment, in that split instance, you can envision like all these horrifying things that could be there when you turn over. Whatever that movement was, you can make up something that's absolutely terrifying. And you know, most of the time in everyday life, when you turn, it's nothing. But this scene in the movie shows you that one time you can turn and there'll actually be somebody there, something there that is looking back at you. And that is the scene that absolutely disturbs me. Every time I watch it, even though I know it's about to happen, still scares me to death.